Now, to your point, like, you don't want to keep it running, right? Why don't we just have more fuel to go against it? Because the vendors have just simply not going to count. We're entering on the highest retail debt that we've seen in more than half a decade. And it's only May. Some of that inflation has yet to begin. What we're seeing now is some of the pipeline elements. This is really going to hit the pocket of consumer companies. So,
what do you think about how the Biden administration is responding to this?
And also, some of the proposals that they've put forward for the infrastructure. Do you think that companies and the government have the problem and aims that they're taking it seriously enough?
What I think is really important is that the Biden administration has really made a big push towards energy transition. Now, I don't like the plan to be called this, and I much prefer energy transition. And the reason why is because the problem sounds like you're fully moving away from. And I think that it's really looking at it in terms of how vulnerable we are as a society, in terms of how quickly can we actually move off the fossil fuel, off of oil and gas, where, you know, we can get into a path like this that really puts a pinch on to the U.S. consumer.
Thank you.